Well, the fan blade itself didn't come out too bad, but it was a direct hit with that 12 gauge slug right into the motor, as you can see in the video. Not much left there. It completely took everything out. Pretty neat.